are about to move in here. Market move has been for McLaren Mystique, $4.60 into $4. Webleg Queen is $2.40 out to $2.50. Light on. Race two, $2.90 for Webleg Queen. Set to run. Racing, patchy sort of start, or Webleg Queen caught the bit of bump there with Spicy Jill and finding the lead. McLaren Mystique darted away, out by two early, doing the chasing. Kate Bale and about three away. Yvonne's got socks, then Puma Country. Next is Webleg Queen and Spicy Jill. Down the back, McLaren Mystique away by 2.5. Kate Bale doing the chasing. Then Yvonne's got socks. Behind those is Puma Country up to the turn. McLaren Mystique had the lead, is out by two to Kate Bale. McLaren Mystique in front of Kate Bale, and McLaren Mystique pulled clear nicely in the end. Won it by 3.5 to Kate Bale. Yvonne's got socks, and then came Webleg Queen. Next, Puma Country, and back at the tail end was Spicy Jill. The time here is around 30 and 10 after race number two. And McLaren Mystique, who did have some good support, 460 in, and has got the prize here, able to burrow up, be the lead. They got to within a couple of lengths sort of mid-race, but then she was able to lift and go again. 1, 2, 4, and fourth home, number 8. McLaren Mystique.